Hey guys, I really just wanted to say thank you so much for all the birthday wishes. As I enter this 26th year of life, one of the biggest lessons I learned in 25 is just to be content in the season that you're in. Last year was just a year of unexpected blessings for me, year 25, and it was because I was intentional about what I wanted my year to look like. I remember buying for myself last year the book Year of Yes by Shonda Rhimes, and it really set the tone for what my year would look like. It was a matter of saying yes to the things that I was afraid of. It was saying yes to taking a leap of faith and quitting my job and saying, you know, I really want something more out of life. And so I'm at this place now where many things have happened this year that has really, you know, propelled me to share my testimony, to be more transparent with you guys about my journey. A lot of people look at me and they think, oh, she's on TV, she's pretty, she has all this going for her, but a lot of people don't see the behind the scenes, the nights that I've stayed up, you know, crying and praying and really just trying to ask God, you know, what is my purpose? What is it that you want me to do? And so I really just want to encourage you guys that whatever season you're in, to trust God, to always put Him first, and to know that whatever His plan is, you know, whatever's for you, it will be for you. I remember just, you know, 2 years ago, I was, you know, at my first TV reporting job, and it was 6 days before my 24th birthday. I was 23, and I was told that I simply wasn't a good fit at that particular station. They decided to let me go, and, you know, of course, I was devastated, but then I thought back to someone like Oprah, who she was fired from her first job at 23, and look where she is now. So just know that receiving a no or being told that you're not a good fit or that you may not belong, you do. And that's up to God to determine what His plan is for your life. So continue to trust Him, never give up on your dreams. And again, just thank you so much for the birthday wishes. I'm really looking forward to what this year has to offer, what's in store. And thank you all for your support, and I'll have much more in store for Ashley on Air, so stay tuned.